Hello everyone, this is Preeti. We are here with another question of exercise 7.5, page number 133, question number 4. Complete the hexagonal and the star-shaped rangolis. This is the one and this is the second one by filling them with as many as equilateral triangles of the side 1 cm as you can. Count the number of triangles in each case which has more triangles. So we have to find out which is having more triangles. So start first one. Now I'm going to take the hexagonal shape. Now we have number of equilateral triangles. This one I have drawn the line segments. With this one we are having 6 equilateral triangles. So this one is the 6. Now we are going to find out the area. So total area is equal to root 3 by 4 multiply by side square multiply by the number of equilateral triangles. Now in this one, root 3 by 4, we have the side as 5 cm and the number of equilateral triangles we are having 6. So root 3 by 4 multiply by 5 5s are 25 multiply by 6. So root 3 by 4, we are going to multiply 25 by the 6. 6 5s are 30, carry 3. 6 2s are 12, 12 and 3 15. So multiply by 150. Now this is the area of the hexagonal shape. Now we are going to find out the star shape. Now in this one, number of triangles we have 6 plus 6, that is 12 number of triangles. Now we are going to find out the total area of this one. Now total area is equal to root 3 by 4 multiply by side. Side is again 5 cm and this also. Now the number of equilateral triangles we are having 12. So root 3 by 4 multiply by 25 multiply by 12. Now root 3 by 4. Now we are going to multiply 25 by 12. Then we are going to get 300. Now this one is the area of hexagonal shape and this one is the area of the star shape rangoli. Now we have to find out which is having more area. Now for this one, number of small triangles we are having, total area divide by 1 triangle area. So first of all we are going to find out the area of the 1 equilateral triangle. So the area of equilateral triangle, root 3 by 4 multiply by the side. Now side is 1 centimeter, square of 1. So the area is root 3 by 4. So we are going to find out the number of small areas first of all in the hexagonal shape. So the area is root 3 by 4 multiply by 150. This one is divided by root 3 by 4. Now hexagonal shape is having 150 triangles. So I'm going to write here number of triangles in first one is 150. Now we are going to find out the triangles in star shape rangoli. So the area is 3 by 4 multiplied by 300 and the area of one triangle is 3 by 4. So we are having 300 equilateral triangles. So we are going to write here number of triangles in second one is 300. Now count the number of triangles in each case. These are the number of triangles in each case. Which has more triangles? So the star shape has the more triangles. So we are going to write here. So star shape rangoli have more triangles, that is 300 triangles. So with this one we have completed the question number 4 and the exercise 7.5. In the next video we are going to start with the new chapter, chapter number 8, quadrilaterals.